Roger Cobb was a rising young lawyer whose first big case.
Guess what I'm going to do?
What?
I'm going to come back from the dead.
Oh.
Was a basket case.
What am I missing here?
You see, thanks to His Holiness Bragalaza, my soul is going to leave my body forever and become one with the universe.
At which time my soul will enter her body.
Ah, good plan.
They put her soul in a bowl. But things got out of control.
I lost her.
What's that?
Then it worked. Oh, my Lord! I can't believe this. I can't even die right.
Somebody please tell me this is not happening.
We obviously have mutual control over our body.
Our body? It's my body. I'm not sharing my body with anyone.
Everybody's gonna be real disappointed.
No!
Now, Edwina Cutwater is dead and living in Roger Cobb's body.
You know, you have a great deal to learn about making someone feel welcome.
Let's get something straight here. I never liked you when you were in your body. I certainly don't like you in mine.
She's spoiling his love life.
Edwina!
Edwina! My name is Peggy, you pig!
Oh, no, let me explain. It's Edwina Cutwater. She died today.
He's ruining her afterlife.
I can't go in there. That's the men's room. Just shut up and do as I say.
She's getting under his skin.
Don't I excite you?
Edwina, go away, will you?
I own that body. What if you got it pregnant? You have no right.
No, you have no right.
It's 2:00. I want you out of me by 3:15. Now, where's the swami?
You put Edwina back in bowl.
Back in bowl.
Edwina, back in bowl. Go fix bowl.
Go fix bowl.
Go.
Go. Go.
And he can't get her out of his system, no matter how hard they try.
You're the best friend I've ever had.
Don't say that.
Steve Martin and Lily Tomlin in All of Me.